As the cost of wind energy has dropped significantly, researchers are now looking at how to make this technology even more sustainable. Researchers at the U.S. Department of Energy's National Renewable Energy Laboratory, or NREL, in partnership with Arkema Inc. of Pennsylvania, have developed a thermoplastic resin system to create a potentially recyclable wind turbine blade at NREL's Composites Manufacturing Education and Technology Facility, or COMET. This next-generation blade is made of a novel thermoplastic resin that harnesses the power of Arkema Inc.'s ilium resin technology. This unique material and process could pave the way to lower-cost, recyclable turbine blades. And NREL is not just changing what turbine blades are made of, but how they are held together. Traditionally, wind turbine blade components are bonded with adhesive. However, joints can crack and separate over time, necessitating time-consuming and costly repairs. The thermal welding techniques being pioneered by NREL and partners demonstrate the potential to create stronger and longer blades while enabling ease of transport and repair, too. And it's not just the wind energy industry that stands to benefit from this groundbreaking technology. This thermoplastic resin system can revolutionize a host of industries, offering particularly exciting potential for the marine energy industry with our saltwater-safe thermoplastic blades. According to the American Wind Energy Association, wind energy generation has grown by 7.3 gigawatts of installed capacity for every year of the last decade. Experts predict that if this growth rate continues, by 2050, one-third of the world's electricity needs will be met by wind power. Our thermoplastic resin system for wind turbine blades can ensure the wind energy industry continues its meteoric rise sustainably and cost-effectively. Learn more about NREL's advanced manufacturing work at nrel.gov/manufacturing.